We need you. We can't do it on our own. Holy Spirit, move right now. Lord Jesus Christ, set her free. Lisa, if there's anything that you need to confess to God, confess it now. Humble yourself, Lisa.
God, forgive her.
Yes, Lord, forgive her. Set her free right now. Bind those bands in the name of Jesus. Come out of her right now, Lord. Come out of her right now in the name of Jesus. Come out of her right now. Come out of her. Set her free. Set her free right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Set her free. Only you can set her free, Jesus. Only you can set her free. It's not us. We're nothing without you. Set her free. Break those chains. Break those chains right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Break those chains in the mighty name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, move. We need you right now. We need you. We need you. We're nothing without you. It's all you. We're nothing, Lord. Break those chains. Forgive her, God. Forgive her of the witchcraft that she did. Forgive her of the drug uses that she did. Forgive her of any other sin, Lord. She comes to you. You're the only one that can save us. The Bible says in the book of Acts that neither is there salvation in any other, for there's none other name under heaven given among men whereby we must be saved. Only Jesus Christ can save us. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever shall believe him shall not perish, but have everlasting life.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says the Lord is nigh unto them that call upon him, unto them that call upon him in truth. She's calling upon you in truth right now, God. We're being bold. We're coming to you with boldness, Lord, because we know what your word says, Lord. We stand firm on it, Lord. Set her free right now. Set her free. Break those chains, Lord. We bind those spirits right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Come out of her right now in the name of Jesus. Come out right now in the name of Jesus. You have no authority over here, her devil. You have no authority over her. Come out right now. Break those chains in the mighty name of Jesus. Break those chains right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Break those chains in the mighty name of Jesus. Break them. Set her free right now. Set her free. Come on, brothers. I need your help, brothers. Set her free.
Hallelujah.
Set her free. I need your help, brothers and sisters.
Satan, in the name of Jesus. Come out.
Come out right now in the name of Jesus. Set her free right now, Lord. We bind those spirits right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We bind those spirits right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Come out. Forgive her of that witchcraft, Lord. Forgive her of that drug uses right now. Set her free right now in the mighty name of Jesus. The precious blood of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
The precious blood of Jesus.
Holy name, oh God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Thank you for the cross, Jesus. Thank you so much for dying for our sins.
Thank you, Lord.
And rising again on the third day. Thank you for giving us victory over sin, Lord. Thank you so much for everything that you're doing in our lives, Lord. We know that she's going to be a living testimony for your glory, God. We know you're going to use her in a mighty way for your kingdom, God.
Yes, Lord.
Use her, Lord. Use her out here on the streets. Use her wherever she's at, Lord. Let her be a bold witness for you, Lord. Let her never be ashamed of the gospel of Christ. For it's the power of God unto salvation to all who believe. She's believing right now that you died for her sins, was buried, and rose again on the third day. Forgive her of her witchcraft. Forgive her of any other sin in her life. Set her free right now, Lord. Set her free. Protect her spiritually and physically from the enemy. Take anyone around here that's not of you, and put other godly influences in her life right now in the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus, we trust you. We stand firm on your word, God. We stand firm. Come out. Come
Hallelujah.
Out. Set her free. Come out right now in the name of Jesus.
Yes. Thank you, Jesus.
Set her free right now.
Yes. In the name of Jesus.
Set her free right now.
Loose her now in the name of Jesus.
Use her. Use her.
Loose her, Satan.
Use
her. In Jesus' name.
Use her.
Thank you, Lord, for your
power. The Bible says that you give grace unto the humble, but you resist the proud. She's humbling herself right now before you. She's confessing her faults to you, Lord. The Bible says if we confess our sins, you are faithful and just to forgive us our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness.
Yes,
all unrighteousness you can forgive us right now, Lord. We thank you so much, Jesus, for dying for our sins, for paying the price for our sins. We all deserve hell, but you made a way, Lord, through the cross, and we're thankful. So set her free right now, Lord. Come out. If there's anything else in her, come out right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Come out right now. In the name of Jesus, Lord, set her free. We bind those spirits right
Jesus
now.
Name.
Set her free. Set her free.
Jesus,
set her free.
Loose her now, Satan, in the name of Jesus.
Set her free, Lisa. You know, you gotta humble yourself. If there's anything else, Lisa, you have to humble yourself. You have to call upon the name of the Lord in truth. Confess with your mouth and believe your heart that Jesus Christ, that God raised Jesus from the dead, you will be saved.
Yes, Lord.
Whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord will be saved. But you must turn away from your sins. The Bible says, let all who name the name of Christ depart from iniquity. You must depart from your sins. There's mercy for you today, Lisa. He that covereth his sins shall not prosper, but whoever confesseth and forsaketh them shall have mercy. There's mercy for you today. There's forgiveness today. There's grace. He's willing to forgive you, Lisa. If there's anything else, today's the day of salvation. If there's anything else, Lisa, today's the day of salvation. We're not promised tomorrow. The Bible says our life is like a mist, a vapor, here today and gone tomorrow. Here today and gone tomorrow. The Bible says it is appointed unto man once to die, and after that is judgment. Today's the day, Lisa. Today's the day. If there's anything else, today's your opportunity. Today's your day. I'm here with you, Lisa. We're all here. We're standing in the gap in agreement. Today's the day, Lisa. If there's anything else, confess it to the Lord. Please, I'm pleading with you, Lisa. Anything else, if there's anything else inside of you that needs to come out, it needs to come out right now in the name of Jesus.
Anything else, Lisa?
In the name of Jesus.
So can you confess that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior?
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah.
And you want to follow him for the rest of your life.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
And you're making that commitment today.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you. Nothing without you, Lord. We just thank you again for this opportunity. We praise you. We lift up your holy, precious name. And we stand firm on your word. Protect us and other godly influences to minister to her, to disciple her. Let her continue on in your word. And you should know the truth, and the truth should settle free, Lord. We do that. She's set free. We stand firm on that, and we believe it. And we're speaking right now in the mighty name of Jesus, we pray.
Amen. 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 Praise God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.